Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights. Focus now for the rest of the race. Okay, no issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. P6, you've moved up into P6. That place back. Okay, clear. DRS is now available. track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Condition still looking good. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. About the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Green flag, we're racing again, let's go. keep pushing, you're gaining on the car ahead. You're dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. On track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are so far no plans for a safety car. There's a new strategy available on the MFD. Got that confirmed. Okay, the gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Okay, their tyres are 7 laps old. Your last lap time was 2 minutes 04.9. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. We'll be right back. flag. Some of this energy, come on. Okay, be careful. I think you're going to start losing some tyre grip anytime now. Seconds. Taking care of them. Approaching the pit window and you're going to be on medium. focus. We need to stay on course. Windows open, so let's box this lap, box this lap. Slowly gaining on the car in front, try to keep up this momentum. Front is 2.8 seconds. puts you into P2, second place. A bit of grip loss in the tyres around now, so just be careful. Behind is 2.8 seconds. Is a second of that faster, 1 second. Just watch out for it, okay? Those tyres are going to fall off the cliff soon. Take extreme care. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, we think the underbody's incurred some slight damage, but nothing too serious at the moment, just be careful. Start to notice it soon. No need to worry about the tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. Gaps in the car ahead is 6.0 seconds. Behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep it up. track, no overtaking through the yellow flags. And gap to the car in front is 3.6 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 16 laps old. Time last lap was a 1:30.3. This is brilliant. You're taking 2.5 seconds out of them each lap. Okay, gap ahead is 3.6 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 16 laps old. And the time last lap was a 1:30.3. This is brilliant. You're taking 2.5 seconds out of them each lap. Our gap to the car in front is 3.0 seconds. You're taking 1.8 seconds out of them each lap. Keep going. Front is 8.8 seconds.